And I hope everyone is as excited as we are for the show. We really want to bring back the tradition of live days, ang istorya ang dinevelop ng sa Mascol. Kasi we all need a laugh, you know, ang hirap ng buhay. Being a Filipino at this time is really challenging. So, it's about time na tumawa naman tayo. So what we wanna do, we wanna take the social issues, the, you know, the political clownery, the current atmosphere in our country, and we wanna create a comedy out of it. So the title of the show is Live Aids, Hysterical Revisionism. Kasi pupo muna ako, The title of the show is Live Aids, Hysterical Revisionism. Kasi we wanna take chapters from our history, the right side of history, and you know, make a spectacle out of it. So in short, if historical revisionism is an erasure, hysterical revisionism laughs at its face and telling them na we do not forget, we remember so well na kaya naming paglaruan at gawing katatawan nito kasi we do not forget.
All right, Dave.